the CPKC International Grand Prix presented by Rolex, the third of this year's four equestrian majors, returned to Calgary this weekend at the CSIO Spruce Meadows Masters Tournament, which is celebrating 35 years in partnership with Rolex.
I love coming to Spruce Meadows. As a rider, you need to be really focused because it's so different than what we are used to, but the horses love it and I'm really excited for this week. Such a historical show and so much prestige here and the most challenging courses that we get to jump. It's my goal to come here as defending champion and to defend this title.
The Grand Prix is as difficult as any Grand Prix in the world. You just want a horse that is really brave and ready to go forward and attack the course. Because on Sunday there's a lot of atmosphere, there's a lot of people. It's a very special buzz. And definitely to win the Grand Prix on Sunday here is really an achievement, which is very hard to do.
Of 38 elite horse and rider combinations, just three pairs achieved double clear to earn a place in the jump-off. Martin Fuchs and his renowned gelding, Leonie J, set out first and put the pressure on with a time of 40.22 seconds and just four faults. Dara Kenny of Ireland and 2022 champion Daniel Deusser followed with valiant efforts but fell short on the formidable jump-off course. Martin Fuchs successfully defended his title in Calgary and claimed his fourth equestrian major.
What a great day, winning back-to-back the CPKC International and presented by Rolex. It was a fantastic feeling. I mean, my horse Leonie J was incredible. Never thought that I could still win. That was really a thriller for me.
The Rolex Grand Slam of Show Jumping returns in December for the CHI Geneva.